What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix SrtTrail.txt Windows 10 fix. We will show you the commands you have to use to fix this problem, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Alright, now without further ado, let's talk about the steps you have to go with. Once you'll have a screen like this, simply click on advanced option and you'll be on this screen, click on troubleshoot. Here you can see two options, reset this PC, and the second one is advanced option. If this one works perfectly fine for to solve your problem, then you do not have to opt for reset this PC. In reset you can select keep my file. I'll show you that option as well. After putting all these command, I'll show you the method 2 as well. In method 1 you have to select advanced options and click on command prompt, and here you have to add some commands. The first command is chkdsk /f /r /c:. I'm not gonna put that command in here, however I would like to show you what exactly that command is. It's chkdsk /f /r /c:. In my case I have a D drive on which I have Windows 10 installed, so I'm gonna select D in here. Depend on the drive you have and the name you have added for the drive, but I'm not gonna run this command because this command gonna take some time, almost like it gonna take approximate 3 or 5 minutes, so I'm not gonna run this command. I'm just gonna simply start with the other commands. After running this command, you simply have to type the drive in here. Like I have D drive as in C drive, so I'm gonna type D colon. You can type in here C colon and then you can press enter. Alright, if I'll go with the C drive, then it will show me that file was not found, so that's why I'm going with the D drive now here. After typing this, type cd /\windows/System32. Make sure you turn on the number lock on your keyboard. \config and press enter. You can see in here it says that the path was not found, so you have to make sure you're typing the right one, as I have typed the C colon, and I told you in the beginning all of the files are in D drive, so this is the command you have to type in, but you have to keep in mind that you're typing the right drive in here. You can see that it found all the file folder in the D drive. After this, type md /backup and press enter. Type copy \\backup, press enter. Type md /backup and press enter. Here you can see it says a subdirectory or file backup already exists, so now we have to type it md /backup1 in here. Alright, after this you have to type cd /reg back, press enter. Type the next command dir, press enter. Type copy \\\ press enter. The system cannot find the file specified. Don't worry about it, just simply type the next commands. It's bootrec \fixmbr. All the commands are listed in the description, so you can simply copy those commands from there, or either as you have to type it in, so you can simply see those commands. I have already added all the command line by line, so you simply have to type it properly. Make sure you'll not miss any of the command. After typing this, type boot bootrec one more time / you have to give a space as there is a space between them, fixboot, and enter. It says access denied, but do not worry about it. After this, bcdedit space / export space c colon. Here we have to go with a c colon, / bcdbackup. You have to make sure when I'm showing you the C colon, so you have to type the proper one. If it's a C colon works for you, then go with a C. If there is a different one works for you, then go with that one. Let's press enter. You can see the operation completely successful. So C was working perfectly fine. I have tested these commands, so that's why it's working fine for me. After this, attri space C colon / boot / bcd space minus h space minus r space minus s. After this, type renc colon / boot / bcd space bcd.old and press enter. Here I would like to tell you one more thing. You have to make sure you're doing all this thing if you have an SrtTrail.txt error showing up in your PC. If you are just trying these commands for fun, then I would recommend you not to go with it. Otherwise, you'll see a crash computer. Alright, so do not go with it just for the fun. Now you have to type bootrec / re build bcd enter. Alright, here you have to type y. You can select any of the option like y for yes, n for no, or a for all. After this, click on exit and press enter. Alright, here as I told you that we will go with a method 2 as well. After this, you simply have to click on continue and your window will comes up. If not, then you can go with a troubleshoot, reset this PC, select keep my file, local install, getting ready. If this works for you, then you can simply reset your PC completely. I clicked on reset. You can reset your computer completely. If not, then you can simply install Windows 10 on any of the pen drive and boot your PC with that external drive. And when you boot your PC with the external drive, it will show you that installation option that it's gonna install the Windows 10 on your PC. But you will see an option to repair your Windows 10. When you install a new Windows by booting up with the new files of the Windows in a pen drive, that time it replaces all the bad file with the new files and the healthy files on your PC and fixes and repairs your Windows 10 PC. So you can try the method 3 as well. So that's all for today. I hope our method helped you to fix your problem. If it helped you fix your problem, then give a thumbs up and leave your feedback in the comment section. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.